This semester, I'm taking Natural Sciences 3, and right now we're studying motion. We started by reading Galileo and his propositions about the speed of falling objects. I had a hard time understanding it until I could conduct some actual experiments. I learned that the speed of an object accelerates during free fall. I also learned that the higher you drop something from, the more force its impact will have. Mark learned this too, the hard way.